Head coach and former player Gerard Deker has decided to leave his role. It's something he's been thinking about for a while due to family commitments.
My daughter was starting school this year in hockey, so she wants to play, and I asked her if she would rather me coach her or the Flyers, and she wanted me to help out with her team as much as I could, so just more about family time.
Deker adds that he didn't want to be behind the bench this season if he wasn't able to 100% commit to the team. Management of the Flyers understand his decision, but will miss his presence at the rink.
He's been a great addition to the team for years, and his leadership at coach was going to be sadly missed.
Deker has a storied hockey history, winning the Memorial Cup in 2002 with the Kootenay Ice, being drafted by the Buffalo Sabres in 2000 and by the Tampa Bay Lightning in 2002, and playing three seasons in the American Hockey League. Hartman believes his experiences at those high levels really helped his coaching ability.
He picked up the game very well, read it very well, and the guys really respected that and listened and adhered to his instructions for sure.
And Deker had nothing but nice things to say about the management team, who he credited with allowing him to excel in his role.
They let me do my job coaching where I didn't have to worry about any of the other stuff, and they let the players do it. But it also goes that, you know, they don't get the recognition, I don't think, that they deserve for all that time and effort that they put in as well.
Although he won't necessarily be with the team this upcoming season, the former Memorial Cup champ wouldn't rule out a return.
Definitely isn't out of the question in the future to come back and help out in some aspect.
As for the vacant head coaching position, Hartman is keeping all doors open, but they're hoping to find someone with experience behind the bench in their own backyard.
You just don't ever know what you're maybe going to find there, right? So put it out into the public and see who's interested.
Derek Lightfoot, CJDC TV Sports, Fort St. John.